Good morning. Cheers. So, once again this year, there is no Kelso Laddies Yet and Day breakfast, which is a shame. It's always one of the highlights of the week. So what we've done this year is we've done another virtual breakfast. We'll be slightly more prepared and organised than last year, because we've actually got some people to contribute some stuff. We're going to start off with a song that we've started the breakfast with, usually with the three laddies singing it. Is the song The Kelso Laddies. So I never thought in time to get them to do this year, so you're stuck with myself doing it. So I recorded this a wee bit earlier on. So we're going to start off with a traditional song that started the breakfast the last 2 years, the last few years actually. It's a song called The Kelso Laddies off the Songs of Kelso CD. So here you are.
Kelso laddies, rah-rah, with their blue bonnets, they brought their up on the horses. Whoa-whoa, the Kelso laddies, rah-rah. The Kelso laddies, rah-rah, with their blue bonnets, they brought their up on the horses. Whoa-whoa, the Adams privilege to give them a call. The Kelso laddies, rah-rah, with their blue bonnets, they brought their up on the horses. Whoa-whoa, the Kelso laddies, rah-rah. Abroad, you're right, and you'll never hear a fall. If you're not, and you'll never care of all. You can hard up your heads and bend them all. The Kelso laddies, hurrah, hurrah, with their blue bonnets, abro, they're up on the horses, whoa, whoa. The Kelso laddies, hurrah, hurrah. The Kelso laddies, whoa, whoa, come on here from the hills afar. Let's give them a welcome, so bra, the Kelso laddies, hurrah, hurrah. The Kelso laddies, hurrah, hurrah, with their blue bonnets, so bra, up on their horses, whoa, the Kelso laddies, hurrah, hurrah. Kelso laddies, hurrah, hurrah, with their blue bonnets, so bra, up on their horses, whoa, the Kelso laddies, hurrah, hurrah.
A stalwart of the breakfast, one of our kind of second longest running performers. You'll see the longest running performer later on, besides myself, is a guy from Mike called Charlie Marshall. Charlie is an absolutely outstanding singer. He's got his own wee Facebook page called Charlie's Tunes, where he does quite a lot of stuff in it, so give him a wee check out. Here is Charlie, and he's got a wee Mike song for us called Bunny TV at Dale. Take it away, Charlie.
Bonnie Tiviadale. Muffler I caught my eight, the three dozen the veil. For Audie's sake, I'll never leave or Bonnie Teviotdale. For Audie's sake, I'll never leave or Bonnie Teviotdale.
Absolutely outstanding, Charlie. Fantastic as always. Brilliant. Good stuff. Thanks for your contribution. And definitely, if you're watching this, check out Charlie's stuff. Brilliant. Next up, we have from Coldstream, Bobby Hanlon. Probably one of the highest quality singers we've ever had at Breakfast. Bobby sent me a YouTube link to him singing with the Philharmonic Orchestra, which I couldn't get on. I couldn't get the link to download properly off YouTube. So instead, we've got his performance from 2014 at the Breakfast. This is Bobby Hanlon from Coldstream with Haydn Cathedral.
I stand in my borderland. Here I'll stay, no more to roam. Take my hand in my borderland. By Scotland's gates we'll make our home. Driving through Northumberland, an hour the carts are bar. Rest a while beside the border stone. Graze on Scotland's Eden, those hills and valleys are the ones I love, the best I've ever known. Did I stand in my borderland? Here I stay, no more to roam. Take my hand in my borderland. By Scotland's gates we'll make our home. Walking through the fields along the riverside, flowing from the hills down to the sea, all through the border country, the Tweed will be our guide. It binds us all together, you and me. Here I stand in my borderland. Here I stay, no more to roam. Take my hand in my borderland. By Scotland's gates we'll make our home. Here I stand in my borderland. Here I stay, no more to roam. Take my hand in my borderland. By Scotland's gates we'll make our home. Here I stand in my borderland. Here I stay, no more to roam. Take my hand in my borderland. By Scotland's gates we'll make our home.
Enjoyed that. Tell you something, if you enjoyed that half as much as I'm enjoying these bacon rolls, you'll absolutely love it. Not quite as good as Pat Hirst mine. Pat makes a great bacon roll in the morning. Fantastic. Now, next up on our playlist, we have the legend that is Chugger Brun for Hoik. Chugger sent us in a wee video via his wife, Susan. I've not seen Chugger since he got married, so congratulations to Chugger and Susan. And we look forward to seeing you back at the breakfast next again here. So what we have in the meantime is our virtual breakfast with Chugger Brun on a video, all the way through Hoik, all the way through his living room, and I think we have a wee bit of rum and milk in him, giving us the rolling hills of the borders. Let's hear it, Chugger.
When I die, bury me low where I can hear the bonnie tweed flow. I swear a place I never will know is the rolling hills or the borders. I have travelled far and wide. I've seen the Hudson high in the Clyde. I've courted by Loch Lomond side, but I dare thee love the borders. When I die, bury me low where I can hear the bonny tweed flow. I swear a place I never will know is the rolling hills o' the borders. Haven't I mind a day when with my lass I stroll by the day, or the beauties there but just fades away among the hills o' the borders. When I die, bury me low where I can hear the bonny tweed flow. I swear a place I never will know is rolling hills all aboard us. There's a certain peace of mind. Bonnie lassies, there you'll find the men are hard, but yet so kind. Among the hills all aboard us. When I die, bury me low, where I can hear the body tweed flow. A sweeter place I never will know is the rolling hills over there. One more time! When I die, bury me low, where I can hear the body tweed flow. A sweeter place I never will know is the rolling hills over there. Orders.
Brilliant, Trigger. Fantastic, pal. Thank you very much for your contribution. Well received, as always. Who we've got next is Gaisha Duns. I'm sure you all know and all remember, again, this was his performance back in, I think it was 2015, when Fraser was Kelso Laddie. This is all Gaisha Duns, Dave Scott, with a song that he wrote called The Border Boys Keep Coming. And this was for the 100th anniversary of the Battle at Gallipoli. And Dave always makes the hairs back of my neck stand out with this song. It's an absolutely beautiful song. Listen to the words to it. You'll absolutely love this. If you love the Border songs, you'll like this. Here is Dave Scott with The Border Boys Keep Coming.
About an hour's time, all you riders, I'll get saddled up and you'll be sitting shooter to shooter with other Borderers. And again, the Borders will come together as yin, as it did for the first Friday after the first Monday in June, till when he come back over the glorious River Tweed at Castrum after having been at Flodden. 100 years ago last week, hundreds of Borders men stood shoulder to shoulder in a place called Ache Baba Nulla. Brave Borders men like yourselves, warriors, and they didn't come back. 500 casualties in under 20 minutes for 350 yards.
Off they marched, their spirits high, tears in their eyes as they waved goodbye. They'd no idea if they'd live or die, but the Border Boys kept coming. Where on else, the Dardanelles, it's no a place we know right well. Tuck's itching for a fight and there's gonna be hell, for the Border Boys are coming. Off they marched, their spirits high, tears in their eyes as they waved goodbye. They'd no idea if they'd live or die, but the Border Boys kept coming. They mustered in a place only brave men go. What went through their minds we will never know. Father, sons and brothers in the very front row, and the Border Boys kept coming. They marched in a line along a riverbed. The faraway sands would be soaked blood red. 500 dead in 20 minutes, it said, yet the Border Boys kept coming. Off they marched, their spirits high, tears in their eyes as they waved goodbye. They'd no idea if they'd live or die, but the Border Boys kept coming. Off they marched, their spirits high, tears in their eyes as they waved goodbye. then no idea if they'll live or die, but the border boys kept coming. Not every hero sleeps within a grave. What a hellish way to treat the brave. But we'll remember your name and the memory's safe, how the border boys kept coming.
They signed up in their thousands at the very first plea. They put them into boats and sailed them over the sea. The gallant fighting men were the KOSB, the men who led the charge at Gallipoli, whose souls soar o'er the sands at Gallipoli. Safe out, safe in.
Brilliant, Dave. Absolutely fantastic. We'd love to have you back at breakfast again sometime. I'm sure you enjoyed it, and we enjoy having you as well. So, next up is our longest serving stalwart, Alan Cunahan from Kelso. Alan often comes along and gives us a couple of songs at breakfast. I think Alan and I have been singing at the breakfast since it started, so we're very pleased to have Alan contributing a virtual video this year. Here is a song that Alan wrote himself. This is a wee song called Grinley Moor. So let's hear it, Alan.
It's such a shame that Civic Week's been basically cancelled again for a second year. We'd hardly believe that, would we? But such a shame for everybody in the town. But we'll get through it, and we're coming near the end of the restrictions now. Hopefully, we'll all be back to normal next year. Great idea to put something together for online for the gentleman's breakfast. So this is one of my own songs that I sometimes do there. It's called Grinley Moor. I saw my love come down frae Grinley Moor, her dress all in a stour, like a bonny border flower, with the wind upon her back and petals broken. When love was young, I ne'er was on mine. I'd softly haud her earm frae the skillin till her hame. And the lads kent she was pure, but she was taken. And I saw my love come doon frae Grinley Moor, her dress all in a stour, like a bonny border flower, with the wind upon her back and petals broken. In golden times, we'd walk the Lammer Muirs, we'd wander there for hours, through the gentle summer showers. We dance atween the bracken and the heather. And I saw my love come down frae Grinley Moor, her dress all in a stour, like a bonny border flower, with the wind upon her back and petals broken. In der dark day, she said that we must part. It fairly broke my heart. She had loved him frae the start, and it promised to be honest, true and tender. I saw my love come down frae Grinley Moor, her dress all in a stour, like a bonny border flower, with the wind upon her back and petals broken. With the wind upon her back and petals broken. Thanks, everybody, and we'll hopefully see you all next year.
Thank you very much, Alan. Thank you. Cheers for sending your video across. That was good. Hopefully it's as well received as you are every year at the breakfast. You're very popular at it, and we look forward to having you back again next year. Thank you. Next up is that other familiar face that keeps reappearing during this, because there's a very strong lack of Kelso attendances this year for the virtual videos. I think the Kelso folk have been busy with their other virtual stuff, so we can excuse them for that. So I've had to do a wee bit of representation here for some of your Kelso songs. So we've started off with the Kelso Laddies, and now we've continued on with the Borderland song, but we're back to the Kelso song this time. This is one that I wrote myself back in 2012. This was for the 75th anniversary of Kelso Civic Week, and it was called Footsteps of the Brave, which is a song about the colour busing ceremony on the Wednesday night. The lyric was initially in it, where it says 75 years in the past, but that was only poignant for that year, so for the purposes of this, I have changed the lyrics to many years in the past. But it will always be the, on the recording, it's always the 75-year version when Callum Bickers was our 75th year anniversary of Kelso Laddie. So, hope you enjoy this. It's a new one I wrote called Footsteps of the Brave.
Standing proud upon the platform, with his banner in the air, a brave young Kelso Laddie stands with pride above the square. He starts to walk down o'er the steps to the sound of John Mabon's band. He looks towards the platform where he will proudly stand. He thinks of those before him many years back in the past, how their bravery has made them Kelso legends that will last. Back to Bobby's service, how he'd smile in his grave to see this Kelso laddie walk the footsteps so the brave. To see this Kelso laddie walk the footsteps so the brave. As the lassies draped in blue and white make their way across the square, each one declares a ribbon to grace the evening air. For freedom and for valor, for honor and wisdom too, this gallant chiel of Kelso represents both me and you. Oh, the busing now complete, relief this lad can sigh, before hoisting up his banner to let out a fearless cry. He'll always have these memories to treasure and to save, how he followed those before him in the footsteps of the brave. How he followed those before him in the footsteps of the brave.
Thank you, hope you enjoyed that. Tried to make that a wee bit more haunting this time with no guitar backing and stuff with it, so hope you liked it. Normally during our breakfast there is an award called the Cock, and we usually give this award to somebody who has performed admirably throughout the week in a humorous manner, or someone who's made a bit of a star of themselves in the crowd that we go about with. Obviously we've not had that the last couple of years. There's several of us have been on the receiving end of that over the years. it's quite a good thing. It adds a wee bit of humour at the morning as well. This year, obviously, we don't have an award for the cock to give, but there is a cock that I know from Lockerbie, who was going to send me a video of himself playing the pipes and giving us a pipe tune that he just never got around to. He kept telling me he was going to come to Houston Day, he was going to send us a video across, but no, never done it. He was too busy moving house, so we could maybe excuse him. But here he is at a surprise inclusion, because he didn't think any was being included in this, because he's no sent anything in. So here is Taylor Edwards, all the way to Lockerbie, with the Sugary Cake and Candy Man. Take it away, Bob.
Oh, the lady standing way clear, but the business day, for the Sugary Cake and Candy Man. Now if the man becomes redundant, you can still the things abundant.
Came and spoke at the breakfast and stuff before as well, so we look forward to having Taylor back at some point. And next up is a wee loader man. I say wee because he's not very tall. He's probably the happiest looking man in Loader. Greg Scott, who's Loader Cornet 2016, he's performed at the breakfast a couple of times. He even stole Chugger Brune's Sam the Skull song at one point, but does a cracking job, I have to say. So good on you, Greg. Greg's got a wee video here, doing a wee memories of 2016, back when he was cornet, and a wee vote of thanks as well. So, thanks very much for your video, Greg. Here you are.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, Kelsey folk, and those from further afield. I'd like to firstly thank Gary Cleghorn for inviting me to say a few words at this year's virtual Yeton Day breakfast. I'm sure you'll all agree he's done a fantastic job bringing together a range of talents from across the borders to entertain us all. It's great to see the usual breakfast being marked in the best way we can, given the circumstances we find ourselves in once more. The sentiment has been conveyed several times over the last two summers, but I sincerely hope that these virtual events are drawing to a close, and we can once again get back to celebrating our customs and traditions in the time-honoured fashions in 2022. That is by no means a comment on the quality of these events, but a desire only to see flags held high, colours bust, and friendships renewed over a few light beverages across your bonny borderlands once more. Once again, as with 2020, each and every town and committee has done themselves proud, and is it a pleasure to see them pull out all the stops to ensure our history does not drift far from memory, and that when we can, we will all return to cry a cheer, dance a reel, and in Kelsey's case, see the laddie ride. It has certainly been a long 18 months or so since the world got turned upside down and all of the summer events across the borders were cancelled for the first time. Who would have thought that we'd still be following virtual events this year too? I recall with pride my own time in office as Loader Cornet in 2016. 5 years has passed in a flash, and I remember those times fondly. Kelso Civic Week was certainly one of the highlights. From the installation of the laddie on the Wednesday night, the ball on the Thursday, and following with the cavalcade to Yetham on the Saturday after the breakfast. It was a pleasure and honour to follow my Kelso laddie, Ian Spodge Wellens. Spodge was a true gentleman, had time for everyone, and his smile was so dearly missed around Kelso and around the other Borders towns by all who knew him. I can only imagine his thoughts on COVID and the cancellation of our common ridings, civic weeks and festivals. A quiet but fun-loving and cheery chap, I'm sure he'd be as eager as we all are for normality to return and to get back up on the horse and kick on. I'm sure I speak for many of you, if not all, watching, when I say that a return to a normal summer in 2022 cannot come quick enough. I fully expect our kindred gatherings to return to enormous fanfare, and it is our duty to ensure that they do. I am extremely passionate about not only Wather Common Riding, obviously, but all the other various gatherings throughout the Borders. For years, decades, some over a century or two even, our customs and traditions have been at the forefront of everything that makes the Borders the most special place on earth. One of the other aspects that makes it so special is the hospitality and welcome, no matter where you go. I myself have formed incredible friendships throughout the Borders and beyond. From Gala to Langham, Kelso to Lockerbie, our love for our gatherings and festivals unites us all, and long may it continue. A major part of the welcome you receive is also demonstrated by committees and elected principals from each town year after year. Without exception, each principal carries out their duties to the highest standard, and the bonds you make wherever you roam are second to none. As well as a love for our traditions, I would also put that down to a shared passion and enthusiasm. The passion and enthusiasm that as Borderers runs thick in our veins. For past principals and those of you holding on still to complete your years in office, you will be familiar with this. Those of you waiting, unofficially elected or otherwise, I can assure you it's well worth the wait. Hold on a little longer, I'm sure the cheers from the endless crowds on your respective big days will more than make up for it. For those of you with ambitions to become a laddie, callant or cornet, perhaps even a lass, a lady busser, or whatever role you wish to partake in your respective town celebrations, I offer only words of support and encouragement. Go for it. It will without doubt be the best experience you could wish for and more, and you will treasure the memories for a lifetime. Whether you are indeed a Kelso laddie, a Barry Gadgee, a Barry Manishy, a Braw Lad or Braw Lass, a Jed Callant or Herald, a Duns Reaver or Reaver's Lass, a Selkirk Standard Bearer, a Hoyt Cornet, Cornet's Lass, Acton Feather or Acton Mother, a Coal Streamer, a Wather Cornet or Cornet's Lass, or indeed any other variation of the aforementioned designations, a committee member or even just a loyal supporter. We may well be elected and awarded these different titles, we may originate from different towns, villages and boroughs, but I say with confidence that our hearts all beat as one for these kindred gatherings of ours. Therefore, I hope you thoroughly enjoy your Yetham Day 2021 in whichever way you choose to celebrate. Fingers crossed it's the last virtual one for a while. Long may your kindred gatherings prosper and go from strength to strength. And looking further forward, when it does come, let's hope 2022 is the best gin yet. Cheers.
Thank you, Greg. Cheers. Thank you for your contribution. Well spoken. And good to have something different rather than just songs this morning as well. So, obviously, our breakfast normally consists of some funny stories and some funny songs, but for the purposes of this going on social media and being a bit more of a family event, we've had to tame it down a bit again this year. But do get yourselves along to breakfast. It's a fantastic morning. You'll really enjoy it. It goes on to 6:30 in the morning. Till 8 o'clock, actually, it might even be, it's quarter past six in the morning until 8 o'clock, and then you can wait and watch the laddies riding through the square. So, normally, it's called the Yetham Day Breakfast, so we finish off with Yetham Day every year, which is a song I wrote back in 2008 about the Yetham Day ride. So hopefully you enjoy this. Here's a wee kind of specially recorded version specifically for this. And there might even be some photo montage of some of the Civic Weeks and breakfasts in the years gone past to cast your mind back to some of the hilarity and some of the fun that Civic Week brings Kelso, and the events like this bring us in the morning to get up and enjoy a few drinks, socialise with each other and have a bit of banter and a laugh and a carry on, because I think that's what we're all missing during these COVID times. And hope definitely next year, I always said it last year, but it looks like it's very much on the cards next year to get back to normal and see you all in the pubs or on the ride-its again next year. So thank you very much for watching this wee video. Hope you enjoy the rest of your day, whatever you're up to today, if you're doing the charity walk to get them, or if you're watching this later on, hope you enjoy it. All the best. Here is Yetim Day and some memories of Civic Weeks past. Thank you very much. Cheers.
Going to the square early morning to watch the laddie ride as he holds the flag up in his skate. It fills us all with pride. The crowds, they fill the pavements. Three cheers, you hear them say, as they all headed for Kelsyton to ride on the autumn day. Oh, 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 to ride, to ride. Oh, 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 to ride on the autumn day. Hill, could get him in their sights. The laddie and all his followers, all decked in blue and white. The wine and beer flows freely, and they're having picnics tea. As the Kelsey folk all gather in on this bonny autumn day. Riders gather on the green to watch the eights unreel. Dancing to the piper's chin, the lassies' hearts they steal. Then off they gallop through the hawk, the laddie's on his way. Riding him to Kelsey on the laddie's autumn day. Arriving him by Maxwell Hugh and Pears side by side. And at the presentation, youngest rider stands with pride. The laddie hands the flag back, unsullied and unstained, which marks the end of Civic Week upon this autumn day. Oh, to ride, oh, 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 to ride on the autumn day.
Thank you for supporting this breakfast, virtually or otherwise, over the years. Hopefully next year we'll be back for real. One more time. One, two, three.